some high school basketball as the South Portland boys hosted Massabesic. Josh Daigle comes up with the steal for Massabesic and takes it in for two. Mustangs had a quick 5-point lead there. Red Riot started to go on a run late in the first quarter. Matt Pelletier finds Jared Muller inside for two. South Portland picking up the 88-68 win. Oxford Hills boys traveling north to face Brewer. Patrick Macro with the fast break bucket for Oxford Hills. And the game was tied at 47 in the second half. The Witches then go on a quick run. Matt Pichard gets the hoop and the foul, and Brewer goes on for the 61-56 win. To some girls hockey now, the Greeley